see if Stephen Lutter can make a buck.
He's thinking he's leaving.
I gave up on that one.
Okay, got it.
So I got my Model X in there already, and I've got to get a bigger garage move to get this thing in the garage.
With the Model X, because I figure this is stainless steel. My Model X can stay in the garage, just to stay outside.
It's what I also thought, like, I look at this, because I didn't know you could sit paint, or it's just kind of like a stainless.
Yeah, apparently it's gonna come in two options. It's gonna be, you can get it in a flat black.
Oh, really?
Or you can get it just like this.
And flat black, do you know it's gonna be made, do you know how they're actually gonna do the
thing? I don't know. My thing is, well, you know what's gonna happen, because you know how everybody wraps their Teslas now?
Right.
So this is going to be boom for that industry. We're wrapping this thing. I think you're going to see this thing. People are going to
work. That guy's probably 6 feet high, so.
Thank you.